Right, so this is the Fallen Angel of the Entertainment coming to the last part of the Call of Duty Black Ops 3 campaign. Back into this as quickly as possible. Hopefully, it won't freeze again. Screen will decide to catch up with us.
Kane, about what happened? What you said?
Can't focus on that now. I was wrong. I had a moment of doubt. I just...
The infection. The thing inside of Taylor, inside of Hendricks, inside of me. How do we stop it?
All we can do is hope to contain it. If we can stop Taylor, you may have a chance. If we get you to the proper facilities, we just have to keep Hendricks on track.
It may not be official, but we have an understanding. He knows I'm the one calling the shots now.
His heart's in the right place. I think he'll do the right thing.
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get on there. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then, the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in the way. Please, please don't kill me!
Security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself. Do what must be done.
Assisting the Egyptian uprising will be put down! This is your chance! Join us! And
How the hell did you... Citizens of Kaido! Now is your time! Take back your city! The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup! Brothers! Let us take back our city! Drive the NRC out of Kaido! Watch your fire! There are civilians in the area!
Oh.
There. The mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Copy that. Moving.
Here they come! Cut them down!
Oh, what, he can't boost jump.
That's a kill.
There, the mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
Copy that. Moving.
Here they come. Cut them down. Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Taking us up. NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back.
You got a suggestion?
I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture the Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Moving through breach point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch. Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that vent, dead ahead.
At least we got the drop on him.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
What?
At least we got the drop on them.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
Console and get me in the system.
Let's get inside this biatch.
Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
Guess we'll go in there then.
He could tear his way out of there no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Oh.
network has been destroyed. You are a go.
Confirmed. Air support.
Did I get all of them then? Sweet.
Watch your fire. Egyptian forces repelling in. Okay, Kane, back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendrix. He's way over the line.
Copy that.
You are evil.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now? They'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
Head on your right. Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me, we know.
The room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight, a few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight, few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Jane. We're almost there.
Taylor secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight. Two more seconds.
Wrong place, wrong time.
Access restored.
Copy that, game. We're almost there.
Secured the room and shut down door access. Attempting to run a bypass. Hang tight, few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
That's how we do it. Oh, so we've got to come back down here anyway.
Taylor's through that door. Go!
Taylor! Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man. You know me.
Hendrix.
Well, I got the feeling he's gonna kill or hurt Hendrix.
You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate.
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
Thing inside him, burning out his brain.
Oh, this is fucked up shit, guy.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself in the frozen forest.
What the fuck, guy?
This isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected.
This fucking COD campaign's fucked in the head, man.
Bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
Whoa! Raw, they come out of the floor. Was not expecting that.
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Fuck, where are all these robots coming from, guy? Whoa, this is nutty. Fuck me.
Taylor entered Tower 2. The NRC has converted it to an armory and installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Help me clear the debris.
Oh crap. This is freaking nutty, man.
Air support coming into position.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. We've lost comms. Too much interference.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. We lost comms transmission.
Shane, you have to help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know. But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objective,
that was close.
Promise.
How long till that sandstorm hits?
Bruh, this is fucked, guy. Oh my god. meant to be going. Going this way, I'm assuming.
It won't be long now.
Fuck me with these robots, man.
Systems are shutting down.
Ooh, interesting.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts.
This campaign's fucked. Never seen a Call of Duty campaign like this.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendricks, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop, ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay, you just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Windblower Corps alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that?
Fucking hell!
Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys. We're puppets. Actors playing out our roles this time around. I'm the bad guy.
Taylor's fucking with our comms.
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
Oh.
We can't let him get off the tower.
Holy shit.
Damn it. There's too many.
You gotta hold him, Hendricks. I'm going after Taylor.
Holy fucking moly.
Mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field.
Well, where is it then?
Get that minigun from the mobile armory. Mothership's launching missiles. Get to cover.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
Missiles incoming!
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNA.
So where the fuck's the minigun then? There is no minigun in here.
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Missiles incoming!
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNA.
Your DNA might show you all the options. You can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too.
I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Oh my God. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me! It's not too late to stop it.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
God, that's crazy. Oh, quick break, I think. Oh, this campaign is nutty.
I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Missiles incoming.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know.
Oh, blimey.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now? It's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Mothership's launching missiles! Get to cover!
Clock's ticking, New Blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. Trust me! It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too.
not too late to stop it.
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
Heads up! Hounds incoming!
Something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
Must get it out.
Oh, he just killed himself.
It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You. Hendrix.
What the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
Oh, so now he's gone rogue.
You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way.
What the fuck?
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad.
You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice.
What, is she in love with me then or something? What the hell?
My old life will fade away.
This is who I am.
Oh, shit, that was a plot twist and a half.
person that you were.
Phew. A fucking love story in Call of Duty. What the fuck? That's some weird ass shit.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. You are in control. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Here we go.
This is where we say goodbye. I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things. You can change things. You just need to wake up.
Does my character survive?
I've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. We've got cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical, gas fires spreading throughout the city.
Oh, she's finally getting her fucking hands dirty.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
Let's move!
Still in there?
I'm still me. You spoke in the hospital. Thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move. What does it want? Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Hendrix represents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
Holy shit!
It's watching our every move. Through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Controlling these robots is going to drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to stop him before he tears Zero.
Right,
Yeah, love, you keep saying that.
Stay with me. We'll get through this.
That's right, bitch.
So much chaos. So much death. We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target right before he put the place in security lockdown. The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that. I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Holy shit, run away or not.
Not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
This is crazy. Oh my God. Holy. This is fucking crazy. There's like no way you can cover. How the fuck are you meant to do this? Oh, fuck's sake. fucking following me like a bitch. I can't go anywhere. Oh, we got a hack somewhere. Oh, maybe you're not meant to fight them off then.
Here they come.
You still with me, Kane?
I'm still.
Oh, that's why I keep dying, because I weren't meant to fight him. Dickhead.
Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI can spread. No way to stop.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Engage it! Hendrix, he just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
Oh, there's a freaking another one. What?
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experience. This is about weapons.
Crazy ass.
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II. And the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore. Okay. Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
I want more.
Hey! Wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive. This isn't one of them. Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot
trust it. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus Christ!
Rachel! I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I swear, I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Weird ass thing, she dies and she's the one that's in love with me. That's jokes. This is where it's about to get fucked up even more.
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here. The same setup. The same human experiments. The same risks. And you started the whole thing over again!
Don't move, Hendrix! I swear I will put you down!
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescent Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here!
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here.
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
Oh, shit.
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
Whoa! Did not see that coming.
Hey. You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth. It wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax. The frozen forest, it's real. And it's what comes next. Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Whoa, what the sodding hell? This game is fucked up.
It's always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
This is probably the most fucked up Call of Duty I've ever come across.
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the frozen forest. Every soul I interact with is here, living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software. Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take. You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not. A mistake!
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. Their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
What the fuck?
Taylor. Are you still with me?
What the fuck?
All the shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence.